We were about 50 Europeans who came here to plant grapes. We failed, everybody failed, because of wrong soil, wrong marketing. And then the next 20 years, we make mistake and mistake and mistake, because we try to grow grapes like in France. And we try to water like people water the onion or the cotton. It did not work here. We planted 6,000 acres total together, and we lost 100%. So we started again in 2000 here, and we put an old pipe system. It was not tape at this time. We buried it, and finally the vine grew a lot better. It was the first big move I did. The right rooting system and the right irrigation, you can go up here 10, 12, 15 tons an acre. So you can move from 4 to 15, but you have to find the right rooting system. There's more life underground than above ground, but you can see it. So it used to be easy until the last 10 years when we cool everything, kill everything. And but there's no way, now you have to do it organic. So does the compost work? I believe compost works, but it is long term. We started compost probably 8 years or 10 years ago. And every year we add at least for 1 pound of grapes, 1 pound of compost, every year, pound to pound, pound to pound. And nine, you can see the ground changing the color, and it's very soft. What I'm sure in this area, yeah, with the dry weather and the big temperature change night and day, sometimes 40 degrees, makes the vine react, and we have perfect fruit here. Very, very intense flavor. Yeah. Now we prove we can grow. We prove we can sell. 50 years we still have Lescombes wine on the table. That's something. Feel good.